vomit can be challenging. Begin by removing any remaining liquid with a flat utensil. Ensure you remove as much of the residue as possible, as this will make the cleaning process faster and easier. Apply plenty of water directly to the stain. Then, blot with a white paper towel to absorb both the water and the stain residue. Repeat this process until the paper towel is no longer absorbing the vomit. Continue the process by again applying water directly to the stain. Then, with a microfiber cloth, gently rub the area in circular movements. Apply more water and repeat the rubbing. Depending on the intensity of the stain, you may need to repeat the process a couple of times until the stain is completely removed. Allow the fabric to dry naturally to see the final result.